something of a different pace. Fresh, it's a new case. Now, I believe the time is right somehow. Stepping from the left to the right, so get ready for the rhythm in check. Direct, believing you ain't heard nothing yet, I will. But let's in my lyrical skill until the score reaches 15 mil. Go deep, way beyond the point of cold key. Stay sweet, do everything 7 days a week. I'm tired, hit you with that line by line. The source is the power of the force. In the rhyme, stop telling. They get new music and check that you're static. Brought up from the charge in the break, I can't have it. I need true spirit representers. A skilled, ever-ready, strong team of inventors. And I've done that. That's why this beat sounds so raw. This is the format. Something you should have heard before. Come on! I have 4 questions for you. And I'm going to ask you one by one. In numerical order. Number 1. Do you think that you can hold on when the beat gets too strong and you feel that you need help to move along? Do you think that you can hold up when the rhythm gets rough and the teacher says I think you bad enough? Do you think that you can digest when I start to digress? Better get yourself a lyric proof vest. Do you think that you can compete when you get that fat beat? You need stamina like an MVP. I told you about the technique the first week when the microphone spit from the beats. Alright, now we're getting into this sound. Pick it up, pick it up, turn it upside down. There's no way we can come here today and not play the still undisputed heavyweight champion of the world. And all its glory. As amazing and fantastic as this is, I need you to bring your gaze, focus, and attention to Annalee, because she's going to give you the signal when this tune drops. Only she can do it. And when she gives you the signal, it's time for everybody inside this room to go crazy. But only when she doesn't. Keep your eyes on it, keep your eyes on it.